Artemis 1 is an uncrewed mission, up to 40 days around the orbit of the moon. And what we're doing is we're checking out all the major systems that are on Orion, of course, the launch vehicle as well.
Well, today is a big day. We've done a lot of work to get here. You know, we've taken a vehicle that started on paper and we've now turned into an actual physical, tangible product. So now today we are going to be rolling out that product to the launch pad, and we'll be running it through the paces to make sure that it's ready to be launched. So.
Exciting time to return back to the moon to really establish, you know, the ability to explore in longer duration, to maybe have people living on the moon for a while.